Hello, Ryan Gustafson here and Blake Backer with Screen Innovations.
Hello.
And today we are going to show you how to control your Solo. So Blake, what's included in every box is the Solo remote, which is RF, works 25 to 30 feet through walls, doors, anything. Mm-hmm. So complete control with a remote up, down, and stop. The second thing was a complete game changer. We had to change the game on how you controlled Solo because we wanted complete wireless power and wireless control. So Solo Connect was invented. What we wanted to do is give our installers the ability to use 12-volt trigger, IR, or dry contact, but actually beam that information wirelessly, literally wirelessly.
Like 200 feet.
75 feet with Solo Connect, good question. And give them the ability to put this in the equipment rack, keep it hidden, but talk to Solo wirelessly. We also included an IR in the front of Solo Connect, which also allows you to actually use a flood flasher. So Solo Connect is a complete game changer using the standard controls you've used for years, but doing it wirelessly so it's completely hidden. The third option, which is a complete game changer, is called MyLink.
Okay.
Yes,
cool.
It's white, which is very cool because you plug it into the wall.
Okay.
So MyLink plugs into the wall, works wirelessly through walls, through doors as well, but it works up to 200 feet, which is super cool. The benefit of MyLink is if you're using a third-party control system, such as Control4, Savant, Crestron, or even soon Elan, this actually seamlessly integrates with software or APIs, and those are all complete, to communicate with Solo. And then this communicates to Solo up to 200 feet. So complete game changer and seamless integration without having to do anything at all. The other thing I like about MyLink is there's a free app for MyLink that you can download on our website, and you can actually use MyLink as a standalone app on your phone or device.
That's very cool.
Yep. Okay. So seamless integration. So three ways to control Solo, unlike anyone has ever done before. And for more information, check us out at www.screeninnovations.com. Bam!
Glad I could be here for this.